Yo, what is going on, guys, and welcome to our video. So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to do the Flashback Vidal for, well, the cheapest way. This card looks insane. Well, so I reckon a lot of people will be doing this. It costs around 300, and let's see, it's quite a lot. It's in the 300. I won't be doing it, even though I have the coins. And I rage sold my team. Still not gonna do it. 338k costs. So yeah, if this video has helped, remember to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in another video. Bye.